theatre of love. So if you've ever been in some sort of weird relationship or any sort of relationship, you should be able to relate to this. What are you laughing at? Give me a minute now, I need to sort my shit out.